Friends, how y'all doing? So I'm just doing a haul, and I have my candles out from the haul and different cards and things to show you. I think you'll think it's fabulous. Okay. All right, let me just put this here. There it goes. All right, here I am. Okay, so I wanted to show you this Virgin Mary version of Guadalupe. Okay. And I'll read it to you. Merciful Virgin Mary of Guadalupe, show clemency, love, and compassion to those who love you and search for your protection. May the sweet fragrance of roses reach your divine Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, he may hear our prayers, wipe our tears, and give us comfort and assistance. God's a true answers. Amen. Okay, so we went with roses. Okay, so I'll go ahead and put rose water, a little bit of rose water on me. Rose water. Okay, got the roses. All right, I'm gonna do a holy wash with that. I'm gonna put your own candle. I bought $400 worth. I spent $400 on these hauls here. I made lots of videos. You know, this is holy water with willow, frankincense. Is a mixture of different and a little bit of sage oil. It's quite a nice mixture. I just keep adorning myself on the side of the cross, and it's fantastic. It's absolutely fantastic. Okay, so let's add some more incense. It's incense time. Okay, so we'll do some more on purpose. So I'm just doing money and luck right now. Money, luck, protection. And peace. And yeah, lucky. And domination and conquering, you know. And protection over me. So that's cool. Oh, my face is like vibrating. Okay. And then we'll put some more frankincense on top here. Beautiful frankincense. I just love frankincense. Okay. So we have the tower here. Hope you all really enjoyed this video. Keep showing you all different ones. Oh, look at the little light from the candle shining on my nose. Pretty cool. I'll move it up for over. Okay. So, all right. So, let's read this one more time. I feel like I should read it one more time. Okay. All right. Our African collection, the Master Wizard. My Heavenly Father has given me this gift to help you triple strengthen, like Herman bend over candle. Okay? For me to work this miracle for you, you must honor me by burning this magnificent candle that bears my name. Now, with the power that our Heavenly Father has given me, I shall magnetize you so that the minds of every man or woman of your choosing shall bend over to your way of thinking. This is pretty fantastic. Your and you shall be their ideas. Your will shall be their dominant will. Between you and them, you shall be the master, and they will find you irresistible. Okay, then. That's how it needs to be. Right, so imagine. Bunch of candles going. Let's see here. Oh, like that. There we go. Frankincense and the L purpose one. Look how cool that looks. Better and better. I stopped hyperventilating by doing these breathing exercises. I stopped my anxiety in its tracks. I feel like I've been going to church all day and night. Absolutely amazing. It's going to make a nice pillar smoke. Okay, so drink my hydroxy cup. Okay, let's read the 23rd Psalm. We're only getting our prayers in today. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. And in the beside the still waters, he restoreth my soul. In the path of righteousness, for his name's sake, he will walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I run and staff and company that prepares to before me in the presence of my enemies. The noise of my head with oil, my cup burneth over. Surely given submission of all the people days of my life. And I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. I have memorized, okay? It's my favorite psalm. And if you look at Hebrew, some say the 21st, but I go with the 22nd, is I'm on the cusp. So I have a lot of great traits. And it says to read the 25th Psalm, and my birthstone, opal, and tourmaline. Okay. So, and this candle says to read the 23rd Psalm, so that's why I read that. Whoa. I'm getting lit up here. Fantastic. And then we have the money candle going. Look at this money candle. It's absolutely amazing. Got the Mr. Money. It's called Mr. Money's Prosperity and Attraction. Mr. Money, right? That's awesome. Fun, huh? Okay. So, let's read some cards. Let's look, show you some new cards. Alright, this is this little one. This little one is so cute. It's a little one in Spanish. I think there's one or two in English. Yeah, this one's in Spanish. This was $1.25. I thought it would look really, really pretty. Okay, and a little tidbit. My father passed away on Virgin Mary's day, August 15th. And then August 16th is Elvis's 1977, August, his day that he died. So August 16th, 1977, I believe it was. And yes, August 15th, I believe, The priest said that it was Virgil Berry. Okay, so I'm pretty sure, you know? So, and my dad always honored Virgin Mary, prayed the rosary, would pray the YouTube channels with the prayer, with people praying the rosary. It's really cool. So, it's second nature to me. And then, he always had cards like this, so. Anyway, I think these are just fantastic cards. I need to share with you. Look at this one with the angel. Angel. Look at this one. This is